Thanks, big guy.
I don't
You're okay,
my
friend.
Amazing, Tang.
These escape prisoners don't pretend they're good guys.
This is Control. Need a sit rep for the Civic Center.
Control, we are arresting civilians who refuse to cooperate with locating Spider-Man.
Come on! Demons and escaped prisoners on the loose and you're arresting protesters?
I love the spirit of protest, but maybe wait till we're not in a state of emergency.
You rock. Thank you. Thank you.
An insanity defense, or what?
Keep your feet on the ground! Say your prayers!
Maybe next time just stay in prison. Save us all some hassle.
But I'm never too busy to lay the smackdown on hardened criminals!
Nice thing about staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes.
Yuri, I ran across some Riker's inmates. They've built a fort. Way better than the ones I used to make out of sofa pillows.
I just had a patrol car call. They tried to step in, but there were too many. And we don't have the manpower for reinforcements.
Lucky for you, you've got Spider-Man power. Not bad, huh? I should have gone into advertising.
I know that precinct inside of it. Midway through third shift, it's vulnerable.
Thank you.
that.
You're done. You're just not very observant.
Come on! Let's end this!
Quiet all of a sudden. Get some guys over here.
Come on!
mercy!
Okay, sure. I don't need sleep. Being the only one not wearing orange.
How'd you like them, Ab?
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block. Say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon. In a barrel.
Look out!
No-show fee!
Stop this!
The siege of Manhattan Fortress is over, m'lady.
Thanks. I'll send some buses to take those guys back to their cells. And please don't call me m'lady ever again.
There is someone else who isn't emerging from this crisis in a positive light. Mayor Osborne. Experimenting on something as deadly as Devil's Breath in the heart of Manhattan is the height of irresponsibility. What did Osborne know and when did he know it? The answer could mean the difference between electoral defeat, impeachment, and prison. Stay tuned to the only voice you can trust in these dire times. Mine.
Nice to see you.
Spider-Man. I have some kind of secret, and I played Wonder 2.
I need to see this and then see.
Our pad. You may have to do something about the table. Please.
Hey, Spider-Man.
Definitely the worst gang of ruffians I've dealt with in the last 30 minutes.